In this video, I will show you how you can create social media posts using OpenAI application automatically. Now, to automate this whole process, I am going to build a connection in this Google Sheets, OpenAI, Facebook, and Instagram application so that whenever I add any new topic along with an image URL, a post will be generated automatically using OpenAI application, and the same content as well as image will be posted automatically on this Facebook and Instagram application. But how to build this connection, how to build this automation? For that, I will use another software called as Pabbly Connect, which is an amazing integration and automation software. And I am an existing user of Pabbly Connect, so I'm already logged in here. You can create your free account in Pabbly Connect in just 2 minutes from this sign up free button. And in the free account, you will also get free tasks to test these kind of amazing automation. Now, once you will log in and reach out to the dashboard of Pabbly Connect, click on this blue button that is create workflow, and then provide a random name to your workflow, to your automation. Okay, so I have directly pasted the name as create social media post using OpenAI. Now select the folder in which you want to create your automation workflow. So I have selected this main workflow folder. Now clicking on create, and after that you will find two boxes. So these boxes are called as trigger and action, and here the trigger means when this happens and action means do this. So whenever something happens in your first application, then automatically do this in your next application. Okay, so in this way you need to always choose your applications in this trigger and action window in which you are building an automation. Okay, so according to our use case, I want that whenever me or my team member add some topic as well as image URL in this spreadsheet, that topic and image URL should be picked up automatically via Pabbly Connect and should pass to OpenAI application so that it can generate a caption, it can generate a post for the same. So that is why in my trigger application, I will select the same application, that is Google Sheets. And once I have that detail, as I have told you, I am going to pass that information in OpenAI application. So that is why as an action application, I am going to select this OpenAI. Further, I want that the same content should be generated, basically should be posted on social media application like Facebook and Instagram. So that is why I will select the same application again in the action application as an action application. Okay, so in this way you can click on this plus icon and add as many steps as you want and connect different applications and automate complex business processes. Okay, so I have selected all these applications, and now the idea here is I'm going to connect these four applications one by one with the Pabbly Connect only. Okay, so let's first connect to Google Sheets with Pabbly Connect. So selecting the trigger event that is new or updated spreadsheet row, and you will notice a webhook URL along with a few set of instructions. So with the help of this URL only, we are going to build this connection, and again you will have to follow these instructions for the same. So coming back to my spreadsheet in which I have added the topic as well as the image URL, clicking on extension, clicking on add-ons, clicking on get add-ons, and here I will search for the Pabbly Connect webhooks add-on. Okay, give me a second, let me minimize it so that you can see it very clearly. I will have to close it and then I will have to open it once again, and now you will be able to notice all the add-ons. Okay, searching for the same, that is Pabbly Connect webhooks add-on, and you will notice that this add-on is already installed in my account. So I am going to close this box directly, and then I will click on this extension once again, and then I will open the same add-on from here. Yes, after installation the add-on will be available here, so you will have to click on this initial setup. Let me increase the zoom size so that you can see the data very clearly. Now it will ask you to provide the webhook URL, so you will have to copy and paste the same webhook URL which you have got via Pabbly Connect, and further it will ask you for the trigger column. So first to read the instructions, the trigger column will be your final data column on which if the data is added, the whole of that row data will be sent to the webhook URL. Okay, so basically it is asking to specify a column name on filling of which this automation should trigger. So whenever I add the details in my spreadsheet, of course my data will goes up to to B column. So that is why the trigger column will be the same, that is B. So I have selected the same, clicking on the send test button, and you will notice that the same details will be captured via Pabbly Connect. Okay, still waiting for the response, fingers crossed. And here you can notice the response is received. Let me even show you the details one by one. Here we have the same trigger column. Here we have the same topic, that is generate a morning motivational caption related to gardening for Facebook and Instagram, and you can find the same topic here also. Let me first submit and close it, and you will notice that it is the same topic. Basically, it has captured via Google Sheets only. Okay, coming back, let me show you other details. Here we have the spreadsheet name, and you will also find the same image URL. How about I show this URL to you? Okay, so this is the image URL. Now coming back to the Pabbly Connect dashboard, and now onwards, what will happen? Every time someone will add any new topic and image URL in this spreadsheet, the details will be captured via Pabbly Connect instantly, because this trigger will instantly capture new incoming data and the workflow execution will start in real time. So in this way, the first step of our automation is done. But for that, you will have to enable one more very important setting. That is, open this extension once again and open this send on event option. When you will click that option, you will notice that this option will be enabled. Basically, a tick mark will be added here. If that tick mark is there, it is going to ensure that every time a new data is adding in this spreadsheet, that data will be sent to Pabbly Connect automatically. And another important thing here I would like to tell you is that whenever you connect your spreadsheet with Pabbly Connect, make sure either you work in the incognito window or multiple Gmail accounts should not be logged in the same tab. I'm repeating this thing once again, that multiple Gmail accounts should not be logged in the same tab, or you should work in the incognito window. Now coming back, moving further, and now I'll show you how using the same information you can generate the caption, you can generate the post automatically. So simply select the action event, that is ChatGPT, then click on connect, then click on add a new connection, and for the connection it will ask you the token. So if you're already logged in your OpenAI account, you can directly click on this hyperlink and it will redirect you to the API key section, from where you can actually generate a new key. But because I have already created several keys, so instead of creating the new one, I am going to reuse the existing one. Okay, but if you are connecting it for the first time, you will have to generate a new key. You will have to provide the same key here, then only you will be able to connect OpenAI with the Pabbly Connect. And after that, you can also use the existing connections just like me. Okay, now it is asking to select the model. So because we are connected here, you can notice whatever the models provided via OpenAI I have started visible here. So I'll go with this GPT 3.5 Turbo because I'm using the free version. If you have a paid version, you can also use this GPT-4. Okay, so I have selected the same. Now it is asking to provide the prompt, basically the instruction, that what exactly you want this OpenAI to be done. Okay, so instead of writing any detail here manually, I'm going to provide the details from the response of my spreadsheet. Okay, remember, we have already captured the Google Sheets response. And again, the interesting thing is, I am not going to manually copy these details and paste below again and again. I am going to map these details so that it can be replaced automatically when our automation will work in real time. And mapping is very simple. When you will click on this field, you will find the same data, the above data here in the drop down. Now select that data, and in this way it will be mapped. Okay, so difference in providing the values mapping and via manually is whatever the details you will map here will be replaced automatically when our automation will work in real time, but if you will provide any detail manually, will remain same. Okay, so that is why mapping plays a major role inside this automation. Now clicking on this button, waiting for the response. Here you can notice the response is received. How about we cross check this choices zero message content, because here only you can find the generated content, the automatic AI generated content. Okay, so let me maximize and check. and here you can notice one caption has been created. Plant the seeds of positivity in your mind and watch your garden of accomplishments grow, rise and shine to a new day of limitless potential. And in fact, two hashtags are also added here automatically, that is morning motivation, gardening life. Okay, so in this way the second step of our automation is done. Now finally we have the content as well as the image to be posted on our social networking websites. Okay, so how about we move further to our third step, that is Facebook. Okay, so I have already selected the Facebook pages application, selecting the action event, that is this create multi image post. No, I do not want to post multiple images, so I can also go with this create page photo post. Okay, and just like I have connected above two applications, now I am also going to connect this Facebook with the Pabbly Connect. Okay, so click on this connect with the Facebook, and then if you're not logged in, it is going to ask you the access, ask the permission, but because I am already logged in, it has detected that access. It is simply asking me for the permission which I have provided, and you will notice that the authorization will be successful and my Facebook page, Facebook application will be immediately connected with Pabbly Connect. And because we are connected, whatever the pages are already available in my Facebook account have started visible here. So currently I would like to automate the process of posting on this my clicks page. Okay, so searching for the same page, give me a second. Okay, in this way you can also select the page of your choice. Okay, asking for the photo URL and the description. Well, we have already generated the description. Okay, so we are going to map the same. I have already explained you about mapping. You just need to click on that field and you will find the above data here in the drop down. Select that data and it will be mapped. Asking for the image URL, remember we have already captured the image URL as well from our spreadsheet data, so here we have the image also. Clicking on this button, save and send test request. But before that, let me show you my page. Here you can find what is the latest post. Well, we have the latest post of 2021. Coming back to the dashboard of Pabbly Connect, clicking on this button, save and send test request, waiting for the response to receive. All right, fingers crossed. And here you can notice the response is received and this response seems positive to me. So going back to my Facebook application, refreshing the same and waiting for that post to be generated, post to be posted automatically. All right, and did you notice just now the same caption, the same image as well as the same hashtags has been posted here automatically. Okay, so in this way, with the help of Pabbly Connect, or we can say with the help of OpenAI, you can automate the process of social media posting. Okay, currently we have posted the same only on one social media website, that is Facebook. Now I'll show you how you can post the same on Instagram application as well. So again, the application is already selected, selecting the action event, that is publish a photo, clicking on connect, clicking on add a new connection, clicking on this button, and if you're already logged in, it will automatically detect that access, and in this way the authorization is successful and my Instagram account will be also connected with Pabbly Connect. And here you can notice because we are connected, it has automatically fetched the username, the Instagram account. Let me even show you that. Okay, currently I'm into the home section. How about I visit the profile section? Okay, give me a second. Here you can notice I have the name as Michael Karras only coming back. Okay, so the same has selected automatically and already asking for the photo URL as well as the caption. Okay, so let me click over here and map the image URL, which was something related to garden only. Give me a second. All right, it is mapped, asking for the caption. So again, I am going to provide the same content which we have generated via OpenAI application. Okay, clicking on this button, save and send test request, and waiting for the response to be generated one last time. All right, fingers crossed. And here you can notice the response is received. Let me go back, let me refresh my Instagram account, and I'm really expecting that my post and content must have generated. And did you notice it has actually posted automatically with the same content, with the same hashtags, with the same image. Okay, so in this way, with the help of Pabbly Connect, you can create your social media post automatically using AI technology, or we can say using OpenAI application. And again, again, by clicking on this plus icon, you can connect to more social media applications like LinkedIn or different application and automate your complex business process, or we can say automate your social media marketing. Currently, I'm deleting this one. And once this automation is ready inside Pabbly Connect, you can even close Pabbly Connect, because Pabbly Connect will take care of all the tasks in the backend. You do not have to do anything manually, because now onwards, every time someone will add any new detail here, or how about I post something in front of you, okay, so I will be adding some image, okay, how about we cross check that my image is related to which particular field, give me a second. So that image is also related to gardening, okay, so I'm going to copy the link of the image, but before that I will pass some instruction here, so give me a second. So I have posted some random instruction in my spreadsheet, something like generate a unique caption related to home interior and gardening to post on social media, and now I will add that image URL and will press enter carefully. Now why I'm mentioning here carefully, remember we have added column B as the trigger column, so when we will add the data here and press enter, then only our automation will trigger. Now I will wait for few seconds and will check my Facebook account as well as Instagram account to post the same image automatically, okay, fingers crossed, scrolling down, let's check. Well, currently it has not got posted, okay, I'll have to wait for few more seconds and I am going to refresh it once again, give me a second, one more time, it is refreshed, fingers crossed. And here you can notice one more image has been posted, and this image has been added in our spreadsheet, not directly to social media application like Facebook. And here you can notice what a nice caption has been generated. Bringing nature indoors has never looked so good. Our latest home interior and gardening project is complete and we couldn't be happier with how it turned out. Who else is loving the fresh greenery trend in our home decor, okay? Coming back to my Instagram account and refreshing the same, and let's check that the same has been posted on Instagram or not. And did you notice the same image has been shared here automatically, okay? So in this way, you can automate your social media marketing. And just in case if you want to access this four-step automation inside your Pabbly Connect account, I will also attach the link of my workflow into the description box. So click on this link, sign up for free into the Pabbly Connect, and then you will be able to access the same workflow inside your own Pabbly Connect account, that too for free. Not just these applications, you can integrate multiple applications and automate your business with Pabbly Connect. You can ask your queries at forum.pabbly.com. My team will surely answer to your questions. This is the website of Pabbly Connect, and for the latest updates of Pabbly Connect and unique automation ideas, you can join our Facebook group, that is formget.deals. If you have found this video helpful in any way, share it with your friends and colleagues and also help them to automate their business. Like, share and subscribe. Thank you for watching this video.